dolphins. They are small. Yeah. Wow. There they are. Woohoo, look at those rays jumping. One, two, three, four. Five, six. Seven.
Made it through the night. All four boats are still together and we have a beautiful sunrise. So I'm not sure if I'm still in the Sea of Cortez or if we're in the Pacific Ocean, but we're close. Just heard something. We're close. Anyway, beautiful night. Hopefully it'll be a good day and we got one more night and then we're in Mazatlan. That we're in Mazatlan. Lori's hiding over there. There she goes. So we're in Mazatlan. And the best part of Mazatlan is after a 6-month void of being with a buddy boat, look who's back.
Hi.
Hey.
I gotta get on this side, the sun's better.
So we're supposed to turn around.
Look who's back.
Alright.
So yeah, I know you recognize them as the crew and captain from Harlequin. And they've joined us again, or we've joined them, or whatever. And we're having fun in Mazatlan. And I think the two boats are going to be together until Marquesas and even beyond, which would be awesome. Right, kids?
Right.
Awesome.
How's it going?
Good, this looks really cool.
Yeah, here comes Hank. Okay, that's the biggest flagpole I've seen in a long time. No flag, of course. And we are in Mazatlan.
An old town.
Mm-hmm.
We're going up there, I guess.
No. Buena idea. Are you diving?
No.
No?
Just here and there.
Lori, it's Women's Day for the diving. So they have divers that dive off of this. There she goes. Where are you going? Who is this guy, Laura?
I don't know. I think he's going to the sailing. He's going into the water.
Ah, yeah. On a Harley Davidson. Birds.